will be served in this town today.
Yeah, justice needs doing.
You took three innocent lives, and for that, the law demands that you shall pay with your own.
Please, let him go.
Do you have any last words before you meet your judgment?
I wish I could kill him.
Don't take my baby.
I love you, baby.
No.
Give him
to
him.
No.
We will not tolerate the tragedies like this in our community. Justice. Prevail today!
Oh, God. Why? Don't you look at him, boy! Just run home!
Damn it.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sure he was a good husband in his way.
Why are you doing this? Leave me alone!
It's okay, boy. Yep.
It's a westerly, so... Or is it an easterly? We're fine.
Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
What you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No, wolves.
Wolves? Now you really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well, I'll
stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans of man.
I don't blame them.
Me neither. Hey, shh. Here's one. Looks like we got company.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back, stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties. Oh my. They don't seem to be fans of modern technology.
On the other hand, looks like they may be fans of you.
Please, no.
Back, damn it. Hound of hell. Hound of hell. Hey, is that all? We might have kept the wolves from the door. Come on. Snap out of it. You're safe.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea.
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well... I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
The only trophy I need is a photograph. And I hope it catches on. Collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense.
Back again? You don't really need to keep checking up on us. I got this whole operation running like clockwork.
If you say so, could have fooled me.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, do
you? No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow, lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
There's a spot up this way with a good view of the trail.
What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? And like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men? Guns. Riders.
Nothing serious. You'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? Few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled at Strawberry, making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing him.
Then let's do it. Yeah. The spot. Hold up on this ridge.
Whoa!
They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Here! This is a robbery! Stop that coach right now!
In the hell, guns up, we got company.
Yeah.
You want a pile driver?
You so faster.
Here we go. No need to keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight at least. Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy! Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you, that's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Come on, Arthur! Get out of there!
Damn!
You okay?
I think so. Just keep your head. Now, let's finish.
They're goddamn O'Driscolls!
I can see that!
We got no bodies! They're not alone!
Damn it! is it? Every job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies.
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscolls?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lockbreaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Hey, give me a hand with this, will you? Let's just finish this and get out of here. Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honor. On account that should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that.
Hey.
What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Easy now.
Pretty nice, didn't it? Time for me to move on, though. Just sold it to a farmer moving up here from the south.
Good for you. So can I have my money now?
Of course. Not a problem. We managed to drum some together. Here you are, as promised, and with interest.
You stay out of trouble now.
Eh, with my luck, we'll see.
Thank you.
Well, my pockets are feeling like
maniac.
About time we went on a tear.
You got a problem here?
Hey.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
Hello. Welcome.
Can I get a hot bath, please?
Great.
Hot bath always does the trick.
It's rough country out there. Let me know if you need a place to rest.
Thank you. Riddle.
Good morning, mister.
Help a fella out.
Morning.
Now, I've had my fair share of big nights in Smithfields, but a line of fellers doing a can-can? That's a first.
You hear the law was taking money from some road agents? They got caught and killed one of them bastard's sons. Shot the poor boy right through his eyes.
Ain't the first I heard of it.
Good to see you again, pardon.
You good?
All right.
No harm.
Just want to get a drink. I'm parched. Give a fellow a nickel. Good morning. Hey, brother. Can I get a buck, mister?
Thanks, sir. All right, end of the line here.
Thanks for the ride, partner. Easy there. You're a good boy. That's my boy.
Here.
Singam, the Himdinger. We are scuppered this time. Properly scuppered. The land up ahead got bought out from under us, and we can't finish the track. Yeah, they won't admit it, but I just know this is old Leviticus Cornwall's doing. It has to be. Would you, talk to them for me? I'll pay you well, I promise.
Cornwall, you say? All right, I'll talk to them. But it may take a little convincing.
You do whatever you need to do.
Let's go,
boy.
Doing here? This is private property. You're trespassing.
Well, the boys at the railroad camp, they don't seem too happy. Looks like you're in their way.
We own this land, so they ain't going any further.
Oh, you gonna live here all happily ever after? Is that it?
What's it to you?
You can drop the act. Everyone knows you're Cornwall's nursemaid, so why don't you run on home and go wash his fat feet?
What the hell did you just say? You better start running, you son of a bitch.
Must have got it wrong then. Apologies, boys. You know what? On second thoughts... Who let the simpleton out of the asylum?
I see any of you again, you'll wish I shot you too!
Lazy bums!
Yeah.
gotta go.
One deed to the property. They was very understanding. You got my money.
Yes. I was just about to call it a day. Thank you.
Me and Mr. Cornwall go way back.
This place is terrible.
What?